Station now is Minersville, Pennsylvania, on the old Wolfboro Mines branch along the Reading Railroad here. Looking at CNJ 113, all fired up and ready to go. I guess. At least I see steam coming out of it, I know that much, and smoke out the stack. Prior we were at Port Clinton with the 614. So this is been an interesting day so far. We know for a fact she won't be running anywhere. There's no valve rod. Air pump's not even assembled yet. No air tank. So she ain't going nowhere today. Maybe sometime next year.
There we go.
okay, Rod.
I wasn't in your shot.
You weren't. I have an angle up in the air. That's a hungry little engine.
How's that?
That's a hungry little engine.
Oh yeah. I think it eat it up. It's chomping away.
Oh yeah. Okay, this is the last look of the 113 why I'm standing here, and I'm going to be head on down home then, because tomorrow we're going to be working on Delaware Lackawanna Western 565 at Steamtown National Historic Site. So anyhow, last look at the 113 before I head home. And we have Fireman Andy up in fireman window they're hanging over, and then Bob Kimball Jr. is the guy, man with the on the left hand side, and Arnold, not Arnold Schwarzenegger either, is there. So this blow down. Oh, wow, that thing's just starting to get some smoke coming out of there.